Is a gap loan the same thing as a bridge loan? No, these are two totally different types of loans. There's many different types of loans out there, so it can get confusing, especially when the names of the loans sound similar. Gap, bridge, very similar, but they couldn't be more different. I'm going to tell you why. A bridge loan is so called because it is bridging you from one type of financing to another. A bridge loan is also synonymous with the words hard money loan and private money loan. A bridge loan is usually going to be in a first mortgage or a first lien position on the property, so it would be a primary loan. So what then is a gap loan? A gap loan is meant to cover the difference between your purchase price and your first mortgage loan. And that gap is usually your down payment, the amount of money that you're going to bring in to close on a property. A gap loan is a loan that's designed to cover that down payment, and it is going to go in a second position behind the first mortgage. So, for example, a bridge loan and a gap loan can work together on one purchase. If you're able to get a hard money lender to give you a bridge loan in a first position on the property, that's going to be your first mortgage, and you're short the down payment between the first mortgage and the purchase price. Say you're short like $15,000. A gap lender is going to come in and they're going to finance you that $15,000 for the down payment. And they're going to do a second mortgage behind the first mortgage lender or a second lien on the property. This is Corey Dutton. I'm a private money lender. And if you have any questions still that are remaining in your head, leave your comments below. And if you like this video or you know somebody that could benefit from knowing the difference between a bridge loan and a gap loan, it's very confusing, like this video and share this video with somebody that you know.